How many?
Welcome. Okay then. See you soon.
Let me check my item first. So how many fish do I am I lacking right now? I need one more. Okay. It's not too bad.
See you soon.
Oh.
Come again.
Let's see what MR quests do I have left though. I'm actually unsure. So these are all done, right? Yeah. Yeah, let's do this. No, I want to solo it. Nope. And I want to practice on Charge Blade. I think it's Citadel.
Back to work. I shan't lose.
Excuse me.
I'll go for Luna first. So I'm using a fire weapon now. Put her up. Grab this though. Might be rough though, but we need the experience, so. Can I not counter it? Input there. Yeah, I shouldn't tap. Yeah, there's a muscle memory input there, which is really bad. Because my left trigger, I kept pressing it, then changing a stance. I mean, changing a scroll. What is this? Yo, it flew. It flew that far. The first time I seen it. What? Let's continue there. He's just below us.
I shall use this chance wisely.
Yeah, I like a lot of experience in using it solo, so this is a good chance for me to learn it. Always input the wrong button though. I meant to dash there and discharge. And I need to use the guard button more too. Oh, even that knocks me back. So he gets behind me a lot of the time though. Dangerous. But I can't armor through that. I'm learning the matchup now, Jack. Very rough, but it's alright though. Yeah, there's all these double hits, right? I cannot discharge there. Backstabbing. Yeah! running away. Okay. Slowly getting used to fighting it solo though. Whereas fighting in co-op, I can actually find a chance easily to discharge. But solo, I need to wait a little bit. Oh, he's dead. What? Okay. I thought it's gonna be a mental. Greedy me. Alright, I'm gonna change my charge blade now to another element. I'll join you there. Buff up later to refresh the duration. And pull my weapon out fast enough. My weapon as well. Okay. If my character decides to sharpen, that would be great. Yeah, I forgot the kunai. Okay. Oh, you got it? Okay. Stop here. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. You must have dealt a lot of damage to it, right, Jack? Like, how much per slash are you dealing with it, though? Yeah, like how much damage are you dealing with per slash? The big slash. Probably for a few Ks, right? True, 4K is a lot, man. There might be a chance we are getting this. Nice. Right, your turn to choose.
I'm having a sale today. Wow, that's a bunch.
That's a good lottery.
Let's strike a deal. I've got some great items. Thank you for your business. Thank you for your patronage.
Very, very used to see like big damage. Yeah, my longsword is almost like the most I get is 1.8k. That's about it.
I hope we can talk again soon.
On a good weak point. Not bad, huh? White fish is good. I don't use it though. So, are you 1-8-1? You are, right? Oh, almost a little bit more. A smidgen. Just one tiny bit. Oh my goodness, this game. My bad, I shouldn't have done the quest. I should have done something else different. You want EXP? You can go for EXP. Just to boost you all the way up. Yeah, almost, man. Almost there. Such a long ride, right? Such a long ride. Nice. Got everything. Their cortex is
I'm good to go.
Goro Magala Basil. There's one more, I can't remember. Normal Basil. Normal Basil, Goro Magala, and there's one more, I can't remember. Ugh, my brain. Heading towards you. I mean the seating. Wrong way, my bad. Moving though. Is it? Yeah, it is. Oh good though, we got both of the spiders. Useful. Coming right up. Weird behavior, but okay. Like the seating is just not. Did it not? Oh my goodness. Yeah, the spider didn't. I placed it too far, I think. The double headbutt. My bad. Come here.
What an embarrassment!
It is. I was contemplating whether to worry about the. I forgot about the double headbutt. Another daredevil, 1 HP build. Well, that happened. Pause. Scary.
It's coming for you.
Oh good. Far. Careful. Congrats, Jack! 181, finally! Congratulations! Such a long road! You made it! Finally! Now is finally the time. Hunt some actual materials, right? Like, do you only need a 2? Oh no! All for the 2 cortexes. My goodness, this game. Brutal. Yo, Searing! Welcome! Jack just made it to 181. Finally. Congrats, man, Jack. It's a lot of work. Oof. Alright. Give me fish, please. Give me fish, please. You know, hearing, but the funny thing is, he only needed 2 cortexes. Yes, we got it. Thankfully, we got one here. My goodness, this fishes, man. Hold on, let me double check. Yeah, he's only omitting 1 for now.
Let's get you fixed up then, shall we?
Oh my goodness, these fishes are... Oh. Oof.
Strike while the iron's hot.
Finally, it's done. Finally.
Okay.
The fish. Oh. Dude. Alright, let me set up my farm again. Give me a second here. Head to Altman.
I've got some great deals for you.
Great.
Wow. Oh my gosh, the fish took me so long to actually get it, man.
What I have to offer.
All right, let's do some cortexes hunt.
As always, thank you.
Let me check.
Hey there.
This guy right here. Is it really only 1? Oh, I need bone. Oh no.
See you soon.
Yeah, you're done with the grind, man, Jack. You're done with the grind. Congrats, man. Oh, it's Espinas. Can we fight Espinas? Yes, I've been fighting Gore and stuff for quite a while.
I have faith that you will fulfill your duty.
Oh gosh. Yeah, really happy for you. Honestly, like, I know it's not the best content to grind over. Alright, we wait for you, Siri. Okay. Oh good man. We can take a break. A short break. Because we have been we've been on the grind for quite a while, so. Fashion. Yeah, it's good. I complimented it the moment you entered the lobby. Boom. But yeah, I saw that armor when I was choosing the fashion of mine, and I thought that it's really really cool too. The shoulder pad with the jaw is really really cool. Get your cortexes, finally, and you can have the maximum attack, more attack. Yeah, with the cape, right? The second one is the one with the cape. Is that? Oh, I crave for some sushi now. I haven't had sushi for such a long time. Good ones too. The last one I had wasn't great though. The restaurant I frequent, they skim on the materials. So the last meal I had with the restaurant wasn't great. Hopefully they will actually improve the quality back though. I crave for some sushi. Jack, I will grab the beetle. Unless I'm searing a regard on it. Yeah, they got it already. Okay. Yeah, Jack, you can start looking towards making dual blades, right? Since you're only augmenting for one greatsword. So you can start actually collecting dual blades now.
I appreciate the help.
Missed my timing there. See that coming. Missed my stride, my ready stance there. What's happening here? Need to get my polish back. Thank you for the flash. Almost there. Nothing in here. Vortexes! Yes! More power to the great sword! Very nice. Where's my stickers? Nice!
So much power!
Indeed! So much power!